an announcement from the Ministry of Communications. Radio towers in Kirat are the sole property of the Fagin Mission. Tampering with... these towers is a serious offense. If you witness anyone attempting to scale a radio tower, you should notify your nearest Royal Army representative immediately.
Stop the signal. This is Radio Free Kirat. Now, have you guys been hearing about these caves that Noor holds her little get-togethers in? And I'm using the word get-togethers very lightly. There's not chai being served here. There's some crazy shit going down. Now, I'm an open-minded guy. After all, I do host a free radio program to you guys, okay? Is it me? Am I just a square? But I've never understood people who are into the weird stuff. I think sex is fun. I am very grateful for it. I do the deed, I say thank you, and I keep it moving. But if you are all about sticking your hard disk into some girl's floppy drive and then pulling out the nipple clamps and whips, that's just too far for me, okay? I bruise way too easy for that shit. I mean, remember one time, I was with this girl, she was into some crazy S&M shit. She was like, fuck me. But then she started punching me and she was like, fuck you. And I was like, oh my God, this is my Vietnam. What's happening here? I don't know how to make sense of this whole thing. Look, I'm a basic guy. I'm a simple guy. I like vanilla ice cream, and I like three positions, okay? Missionary, doggy style, and I'm sorry. That's pretty much what I do when I have sex. Oh, come on, Chotu. You don't say I'm sorry after sex? Don't act like you don't come too quick. Chotu's in denial. Let's get back to the music. Radio Free Kirat, it's Rabir Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita, fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention,